Peter Boyton. What I'm doing is called KAP, K-A-P, Kite Aerial Photography. We use the kite to lift the camera. And the camera, this particular rig, is called an auto KAP rig. It pans and tilts automatically. And the camera goes up and down as it goes round and round shooting pictures. This particular kite is called the Doppler, a double piercing roller, designed specifically for KAP. Low wind, heavy lifter. I have to do what's called a long line launch. Send out a bunch of lines. Cameras in a rig that pans 360 and also tilts about